Evelyn Lauder, a member of the Estee Lauder Cosmetic Company who helped create the pink ribbon symbol for breast cancer awareness, died Saturday in New York City. She was 75. Lauder died from complications of her ovarian cancer at her home with her family by her side, the company said. The Vienna, Austria native fled Nazi-occupied Europe with her parents, eventually settling in New York City, where she married into the Lauder family and the Estee Lauder Cosmetics Company.